Okay, that's a system that we're using right now. It is adequate to a point. To a point is when, just like our media back here cannot see our our maps up here, if you can only hear one part of it, it doesn't do you any good. If you can't see one part, it doesn't do you any good. And that's what we're having trouble with a lot of the officers. We have them in certain locations where they hear us, and the next night they don't hear us. And for their officers, for their safety, this is paramount. I mean, we need to do something. And we've been working with them to do the best we can with the system that we have. Now what we're going to is a...
he won't hear me on that. Let me tell you what I do. Station 4, Battalion 3, now give me a radio test on fire ground.
Okay, now what he's doing is a simplex. It's going WT to WT. Now he's talking fire station number 4. I don't have to worry about it because he probably won't hear. We won't hear him. We're not able to get back and forth. So radio to radio with the system we're using doesn't work, okay?
And PD also has a frequency similar to this, is what they call TAC.
Yes, and they rely on that. If they're out chasing somebody, a lot of times they'll switch to TAC and you'll hear them, okay. And I'll go to TAC. Now, we also have...
he's called in on a different radio because we're not hearing him. So now what I'm gonna do is call another fireman over at station 1 on the simplex.
Radio to radio on simplex.
Battalion 1, Battalion 3 on fire ground.
Battalion 1, go ahead, Battalion 3.
Can you give me a radio test of 5?
2 blocks.
He's standing behind me.
Receive 5, 4, 3, 2.
Receive, thank you.
All right, now what we're going to demonstrate is going to a trunking system.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Explain in 3 sentences what the difference is between what you have and what you're going to. Because I know what your problems are. Cross communication's a problem. Building penetration's a problem. These are things that people, laypersons, understand. To me, and I'm certainly no expert, but it certainly sounds like you're going from an analog to a DSC signal.
I don't need to repeat. You hit it right on the nose. Okay. Everybody could be sharing in the cost to keep it up or to expand upon it. We are looking, again, under Mr. Morrow's leadership, as well as Chief Blair and Chief Bennett's leadership, and your support. We're looking for that investment, similar to the earlier presentation, that we think we will be able to give dividends to not only the constituents here in Cape Girardeau, but the county.